पहली बात तो ये है कि मैं थिएटर क्यों कर रही हूँ, दूसरी बात तो ये है मैं इसके लिए कर रही हूँ, किस भाषा में करूँ।
I am a body of words.
I am a body
images
of words
and metaphors.
Images
and metaphors.
Boji,
I am a body of words. Images.
Brahmare sumire. Brahmare sumire.
This character that I'm playing is from the mythology, Chitralekha. Basically, she is the mediator in the love story of Usha and Aniruddha. It is very interesting to play such a character because
aji eratir obhikharere ujjibito kora hok.
But it's very different. I mean, we are not doing a conventional Sanskritized here. And also we are trying to break the boundaries of what we know about so-called conventional theater.
Tumar rupor uttapere bigolito kora. Astitva nishekhito hoy. আৰু নাথাক কোনো আনন্দ কোনো সুখ।
I think that it is very necessary. I mean, the way the traditional characters are projected,
it's there
and people have been doing them, playing them out. I think now it's time to really move out of this and to look back at the character and how we can fit that character in our contemporary times by using contemporary style. Yes, you will find dramatic elements that the character does, that Chitralekha does in this play. But again, we are trying to project it in a very different way. We are also bringing in elements of very much folk, classical dance movements from Assam. But also at the same time, we are trying to keep it very contemporary by breaking the movements of the dance forms and things like that.
Moi khundar nahoy. Moi khundarar baat. মই প্ৰেমো নহয়, মই প্ৰেমৰ বাট। মোৰ মতে বাট বোলাজনেহে জানিব কি মা গৈ পাব তাত। मेरा मैं जो ढूंढने की कोशिश कर रही हूँ उसमें भी ऑडियंस पार्टिसिपेशन एक इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट होगा और उस प्रोसेनियम स्टाइल में मैं करना नहीं चाहती हूँ। मैं भी तो मेरे लिए ये अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस हो रहा है अभी और थीमेटिकली भी जिस कुछ क्वेश्चन के साथ हम जूझते हैं जैसे बबल और बटरफ्लाई वाला सिक्वेंस कुछ चीज़ें हैं जिस जो क्वेश्चन कभी मेरे दिमाग में भी उठा था दो सारे क्वेश्चन अपने दिमाग में भी घूमते रहते हैं तो उसके साथ मैं रिलेट कर रही हूँ और उसमें नई डायमेंशन भी दिख रही वो जो समुद्र दाने लाया है
हमारे आए देव निरसे को मोलिया
ऑब्वियसली इट इज अ वेरी डिफरेंट पर्सपेक्टिव एंड अ वेरी न्यू एक्सपीरियंस सो व्हाट माय प्रेजेंट फोकस इज ऑन द एक्सपीरियंस So the kinds of mind exercises that you were exposed to in the very beginning, those were a little bit stressful for me. But yeah, when you internalize it and when you think about it, because the themes, the kind of themes and backgrounds that this production is dealing with. So I really like the fact because of the kind of non-universality, like something which is like what you can say the detachment kind of thing alienation yeah it's different I have not seen actually I have not seen the play like this like in contrast and complicated like that
so see do I do lir baje
what I got it from it doesn't have any kind of limitations or boundaries that you have to hear at the center or you have to be at the margins or you're free there are no boundaries that is what I liked about it since this play is all about the representation of women character in different forms and mediums of art since the other two characters are from
mythology and folk. So we thought of picking up a character from the history. There wouldn't be any other historical character better than Joymoti.
Who am I? This very body of mine, is it me? I get a life by dying in your history. I achieve immortality in your collective imagination.
We don't know what is true because, you know, history can change, history can be rewritten. That character was written in such a manner that was need of that time. That was the need of that time. If you look at history and the time when this character emerged, it seems pretty much a construct. People from Assam, we celebrate Joymoti today. But then how she has been represented, how a woman character has been represented in the medium of art.
Jabi o boy lui tore pani jabi o boy puspadi buji. Bravo.